what's up, you guys? I know I didn't do an intro today. I did do an intro, but I had to cut it out because I just thought I looked really bummy. But I finally got my green screen. Today we're going to be showing how to do my eyebrows, or an eyebrow tutorial. So the first step I usually do is foundation. I used to always do my eyebrows first, but I started switching to just do foundation first because I feel that it's much easier. So the first thing you're going to want to do is you're going to want to brush your eyebrows. The second step you want to do is outline your eyebrows. So if you have naturally arced eyebrows and they're like a good shape, then this part should be really easy for you. You're just going to want to outline the natural shape of your eyebrow and then go with it. If you have no eyebrows like me, you're going to have to make it your own. This is like the most trickiest part, but you get the hang of it. You're going to want to go in very lightly at first. Don't press hard. You're going to feather it out softly as you can, and the more you get out to the end is the more harder you're going to go. Bad little bitch with her hips so curvy. I drive my whip off the drugs I'm swerving. She ride my dick off the drugs she's swerving. Whoa. Next, you want to just repeat the same step. Usually, our eyebrows are like two different shapes, so you got to try to find your way around it and how... what shape works for you. I try to make it identical as much as I can. When you get to the top, you're gonna wanna line it up and try to make it the same exact height that it is. All alone, did it on my own, so I show no mercy, I show no mercy. With my bros, but I got my post, screaming, please don't urge me, please don't urge me. Next, you're going to want to go in with the Anastasia Zip Brow. You're going to want to go start dark from the end, like press really hard. And as closer you get to your front of your eyebrow, you're going to go lighter. So it's kind of like a feather motion, and go dark, 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 and then lighter, 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 lighter. It's kind of like shading. So you just want to keep repeating that step until you have it exactly how you want it. Fourth step is concealing the eyebrows. This is my favorite part because it actually makes the eyebrows look really clean and actually defined. I know it looks a little rough when you haven't defined it yet, but what you're gonna do is you're gonna take your angled brush and dip it in your foundation or concealer, whatever you use. You're gonna have to go in very lightly and try so hard not to touch what you already drew, because it's actually really hard to fix it once you have foundation on top of it. And you're just gonna wanna outline it again and just kinda clean it up to make it more sharper. Love is hell, but I'd rather fight demons with you than live amongst angels without you. Baby, I can't be without you. Love is hell, but I'd rather fight demons with you. Now you're just gonna wanna blend with the angled brush that you have. You know I can't be without you, without you.
Yeah, I sip this Tennessee straight, take it straight to the face. I've been slurring my words, now I can't see straight. Fuck love, oh yeah, I've been going through hell. Is it real, is it fake? Sometimes you just can't tell. They say you gotta have trust, can't even trust myself. Can't even trust myself, oh yeah. First I hate you, then I love you, now you
please. Next, you're gonna go in with the eyebrow gel. And this part is really easy, just comb it like you would do with you. Than in the beginning. You do it all for you, you know I got you. Yeah. Baby, I got you. Love is hell, yeah, I know that shit. I be over shit, but I still can't get over you. Do it all for you, you know I got you. Yeah. Baby, I got you. Love is hell, but I'd rather fight demons with you. Live amongst the angels without you. Baby, I can't be without you. Love is hell, but I'd rather fight demons with you. Can't live amongst the angels without you. You know I can't be without you. Without you. Yeah, you know I can't be without you.
Yeah, yesterday I had no time. But guess what? Today, baby, I got time. Yeah, I'm so crazy about you.
I be over shit, but I still can't get over you. Do it all for you, you know I got you. Yeah, baby, I got you. Love is hell, yeah, I know that shit. I be over shit, but I still can't get over you. Do it all for you, you know I got you. Yeah, baby, I got you.
And that is it, that's how I do my eyebrows. Usually when I clean eyebrows, right now I know it kind of looks kind of darkish and big, but once you do your foundation, contour, everything all together, it's all gonna look good and really nice actually. Alright, so that is all for today. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.